I really want to get out of here right now. I'm chained up. My inner conscience is telling me that I'm nothing. This is not the first time I felt this way. I always come back here because of what happened so many years ago. It's crazy that mental slavery is real. And the crazy thing is that our demons lock us up in the doors, in the rooms, where we can feel enslaved and treated like animals. I hate feeling this way all the time. It keeps me inside more than seeing what's in front of me. I want to leave this so bad right now. But I learned that once I leave the mind, I'm seeing the reality in front of me. Sometimes I feel like I don't see the people around me when I'm imprisoned in my mind. It's a very, like this vulnerable thing that just, it's just not healthy at all. And it triggers us to do the violent things. That doesn't mean that's who we are, but we let our demons get to us. I don't like the way I'm being treated. And sometimes, repeatedly, if something happens to me, I repeat it so many times that it makes me feel enslaved in my own head. But now, I just want to be free. I'm tired of all of this. So now, I'm trying to release myself from this unnecessary pain. I truly feel this way. I really want to move on, you know? I'm stuck inside here. Chained up. I'm ready to move, man. I keep thinking. All this unnecessary pain, all this unnecessary thoughts of me repeating what I've told myself earlier when I'm out there. But I'm just ready to go. But at the same time, I'm just scared about all the actions that I can cause, even by me saying something. But I guess I should just make my move. I really want to leave. I'm in this place I just don't want to be in. I want to be out there. I want to be free. I want to be out there in that reality, that environment. I just want to be at peace. And sometimes I don't get that peace. But I really think it's time for me to go. I can't stay here anymore. I think it's just that time now. I just want to feel. I just want to touch. I just want to release. I just want to be free. Anything that caused me to get into the system and not be treated correctly with my education, I'm ready to move on. I'm ready to show them that I'm better than that. I'm ready to get out of here and break myself out of these chains. I'm ready.